Hey, are you wondering what jobs you can do with your biology degree? Whether you're still studying biology at college, online, or even if you already have your bachelor's or master's degree, this video will give you 7 career options, the salary you can expect to earn, and the skills that you'll need. As a bonus for those guys who are looking for an accredited biology degree, I'll give you a list of the top campus-based courses, so stay tuned. A biology degree is very broad and flexible. This means jobs for biology majors can range from school teachers to zoologists. If you're interested in studying living things, you'll be able to find a number of careers with high demand. Here's a list of the top 7 jobs for biology majors. Number 1, we have Biomedical Engineer. A biomedical engineer can expect to earn $86,950 on average, and you'll earn more with a graduate degree. Biomedical engineers work in healthcare where they design or maintain medical products. The Bureau of Labor Statistics estimates that the profession is going to grow by more than 60% over the next 10 years. And number 2, we have biology teachers. Biology teachers can earn $86,830 a year on average. Teachers can specialize in teaching science or biology with an endorsement on their teaching. Combining your undergraduate education coursework with your degree is one way to become a biology teacher. You can also consider state-sponsored alternative teacher certification programs or master's degrees in teaching. At number 3, we have a science writer. If you're gifted in writing and you want to enhance your skills and become a science writer, this may be the career for you. You can expect to earn on average $69,030 a year. Science writers in public relations write press releases that announce new developments at their workplaces to journalists. Science journalists can work for newspapers, magazines, websites, and radio or TV stations. At number 4, we have a medical scientist. The demand for medical scientists is high and shows no sign of slowing down. You will need a PhD though. Medical scientists perform research into human health. Though there's some variation, the median annual wage for medical scientists is about $77,190 a year. Number 5, we have microbiologists. Microbiologists study the smallest, most basic forms of life such as bacteria, viruses, and other microscopic organisms. Their findings contribute to healthcare and other industries where they have numerous applications. You'll need a bachelor's degree in the field, and more advanced degrees are required for better paying positions. The average salary is $67,790 a year. At number 6, we have environmental scientist. Environmental scientists identify and reduce harm to the natural environment. Many choose to specialize in either environmental health or environmental protection. On average, environmental scientists make $66,250 a year. With climate change and increased awareness of environmental issues on the rise, environmental scientists are expected to be in high demand. Most entry-level jobs require a bachelor's degree though. At number 7, we have biological technicians. With an annual salary of about $41,290, biological technicians make less than most other jobs for biology majors, and their demand is much lower. You'll need a bachelor's in biology degree as well as plenty of experience working in a lab. The work involves producing results together with medical scientists and designing products. Alright guys, now that's my list of the top 7 jobs you can hope to do with your biology degree. Next I'm going to give you the top 10 universities where you can go to study an on-campus biology degree. And number 1 is a triple tie between Harvard University, MIT, and Stanford University. And number 4 is University of California, Berkeley. Tied at number 5 is the California Institute of Technology and Johns Hopkins University. And number 7 is another tie between the University of California, San Francisco, and Yale University. And lastly, at number 9 is a tie again between Princeton University and Scripps Research Institute. These universities were ranked by the US News Survey, and I'll leave a link in the description below. All right, that's all for today, guys, and I hope you found this information very useful. If you're enjoying this content, please do subscribe, and if you have any questions, please do ask me in the comment section below. I'll see you again in my next video, but till then, I wish you all the best in your studies and your careers.